Hey, Fort Fam! I'm here today to bring you another look at an upcoming cozy and casual game, and that's Critter Crops. I have to admit, I have mixed feelings about this one, as on one end, I appreciate the hand-drawn art style and the concepts of the crops being actual minions, as well as some of the town building and upgrade systems. But the game moves so slow that I honestly couldn't handle more than an hour of it at a time. In fact, I'd recommend this to be the perfect side game to pull up on a second monitor while working on other tasks. I say this mainly because, at least in this stage of the demo, there isn't really anything to do in the game. You'll grab some seeds from one of the few shops in town, plant them in the dirt, and spend the rest of the time either picking up plants once a day or waiting for the sun to set and your plants to grow. And that was literally it. So while I appreciate some of the systems already in place that I mentioned earlier, any actual meat or context of the game is exceptionally lacking. Now, of course, we need to know that this is a demo and doesn't fairly represent the final product. But when I take on a demo, I treat it as a sample of the full game. So I'm going to always include my honest thoughts when reviewing them. I will say that from what I've seen on social media for this title in particular, there are more aspects to the game that aren't in the demo. So I'm hopeful that they've just decided to participate in Steam Next Fest to increase visibility and are keeping the bulk of the game a secret from us. Regardless, we'll be keeping our eyes on it. With our thoughts out of the way, let's jump into some of the gameplay. Make sure that before you go, you hit the subscribe button to constantly learn about new games. Thanks as always for watching, and until next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.